must say, Sir Malcolm, the coast does look frightfully dangerous.
Oh, my dear, throughout its history, Cascara has only ever been a navigational hazard.
I only wish my first trip to the Caribbean had been somewhere more romantic.
Once my painful duty is behind me, I thought I'd show you the delights of St Lucia for a couple of days.
Super.